the rehab population that's coming out of the hospitals. They're getting thrown out of the hospital sooner, and where they ended up in the nursing homes.
People that are working in nursing homes are typically underpaid, undervalued, undereducated, are stressed out.
As poorly understaffed as a home may be, these are still not easy cases to bring.
There's more rehab patients, and nursing homes are rising to meet that challenge.
The American Law Journal with attorney Christopher Naughton on WFMZ-TV, Channel 69.